will be transparent with you guys and let y'all know what's going on. I'm not in a bad space mentally. I'm just stressed and overwhelmed. But let's get into it.
But you should have known it. I wasn't going.
Okay, so it's currently 9:47. It'll be at the place by 9:30. I'm gonna leave around 9. It's only 10 minutes down the street, but I wanna get some breakfast and eat in the car or whatever. Going for a little bit more of a full look today. Hopefully she can do it. I have an interview today and I have to get my nails done. So with that being said, I might put a little something on now so I can just go to my interview right after I get my lashes done. Because it's not till 12:30, but if I get out of there like 11, then I'm gonna go straight there so I can knock those two out instead of going back out three times. You know what I mean? Save some gas. Yeah. So let's see what I should put on. I'm not gonna put on too much. I don't know, because I already have an offer. This is just something else. I'm just trying to see, you know, if I want to work in a doctor's office. But this one doctor that I work for now just scarred me so bad with just all the wrongdoing shit that she do. It just don't make no sense. So I'm just like, ugh, I don't want to work for no fucking doctor anymore. Especially no private practice. Like, that shit making me like not want to work for no private practice doctor anymore. I want to work for straight the hospital shit, like something professional, a franchise I own, like something official. But I'm gonna go give it a try, see how much they paying, because if they're not paying that much, I'm not gonna take it. But I'm gonna put something on. I'm not gonna dress up for this, I'm not gonna lie to y'all. But I'll be back. Good morning vlog. So now I need to get my hair done, because when my lashes and my nails are done, now I need to figure out what the fuck to do with this. But I will. What's up YouTube? It's your girl Kelly Weston. I'm back with another big video.
Her
y'all nails look so cute. And
thank
it got
you.
It just got acrylics by Alexa.
That's good.
Cause come over here. This is the place to be, you hear me? Girl, that pink and peachy orangey look.
Yes, I'm loving it. I love the combination.
This shit is cute. You said what I do for you, honey.
Okay. I do for you, honey.
Oh my gosh, it's not private anymore.
I haven't had a private account in years.
Girl, because I'm hiding from the world. I'm hiding from them. So all the hating assholes, watch me live my life, cause I'm feeling free.
I'm tired of seeing little fake pages at the end of my list of people that watch my story.
Girl, what is that about?
I don't know.
Who are you?
Right.
Some people be making fake pages too spot.
Right. I be blocking them. But it's always a new page.
How do I remove this person? Because they do look like fucking weird fake pages. Remove.
fucking weird ass pages, no followers. What the fuck you doing? But you following 7 people. Fuck out of here. Mother of 3. 36 followers will follow 198. What the fuck? This is why it's private, because y'all are weird.
Right.
Tell me, I didn't give him a chance to. I gave you all the time and.
You still didn't respond?
No. I won't.
Wait, what? What was the last thing he said?
He said I didn't give him time to respond. He wake up at 3 or 4. I go to clubs and shit. I sleep.
Right, like, does he work there or what?
Fast life, shit. I'm talking about.
Would you ever work in a club?
Hookah girl, bottle girl. I would actually serve shit. They put gratuity on everything.
Yeah.
So I know they making any money. I applied to one club that was about to, well, one lounge that was about to open. Me and my one of my old friends, but.
In Conyers?
No, it was it was probably Decatur. Yeah, I think it was Decatur. But they ain't take us. I guess the other hoochies was looking a little bit better. But.
The hoochies.
Girl, because they was wearing all type of stuff, and I'm like, oh, they
you
can't
have to audition.
No,
I mean, like,
we was just wearing regular clothes, but other girls came to pop out. I said, are we wearing that? Well, y'all didn't tell me what to wear. I guess I'm supposed to know. Coming in with the stockings, and I said, oh, I'm just wearing jeans. Dallas, Texas. Who calling me? I'm like, who are you yelling at?
She be going off.
Yes. She did that like 3 times in one day because she said something she signed up for keep texting her. When I say out of nowhere, she just be cussing and yelling. You would think she really like yelling at somebody because my heart dropped. And I'm like, who is that?
That is so funny.
Do not, you know her accent. Do not fucking call me no more. You're not fucking mean me. And hang up.
Oh my god.
Girl, she was in her little office area and I was in the living room. She did that. I'm like, me and the dog looking like, who just called you?
Oh my.
Why are you cussing so aggressively? Like, who is that? Oh my god, I know the reps be like, or the automatic, like,
right.
Oh my gosh, who did you call? Like, who called you? Girl, she be mad.
That's hilarious.
Like, I can't make.
I don't know if this worked, but I just looked at the format in the SD card because it was saying no memory or SD, and I got like 128 gigabytes. So I was like, how? And I barely have anything on there. So without further ado, hey y'all, welcome back. My name is Kelly Bliss and I'm back with another freaking video.
I don't know if I'm gonna need a new SD card. Okay, I got my lashes done, but they've been hurting today. I'm gonna have to brush them. Yeah, they every which way right now. They done been through it. I took my braids out, I have to get my hair washed. Probably won't be recording a sit down video till this weekend, but these are just going to be little clips that I have before the actual video gets into the video, which is a vlog. She's back. Without further ado, I just want to tell y'all, thank y'all. Please continue to subscribe and join our team. I done come up with a name for y'all. Yeah. I gotta come up with a name for y'all. I don't know. My Instagram spam name is Kel the Killer. And like my best friend called me Killer. Not killer. I'm not a killer. I'm K-I-L-L-A. Killer. Like killing shit. Like, you know? Supposed to go with my name. So I'm trying to think, what should I call y'all? It's Life of Kells. Y'all could be Barbies and Kens because I'm a Barbie. I don't know. I'm getting my hair done on Saturday if I didn't already say that. But this will look like when I take my braids out. I look a little cray-cray. But other than that, I just been watching YouTube. I will get back to y'all. We got a whole couple videos to record. I'll probably be doing a mukbang. I'm going to do a mukbang this weekend. I just don't know what I want to eat. It might be sushi. Because I had some bomb-ass sushi yesterday. And I might have to run it back. Or seafood. Or hibachi. I don't know what I want to eat. But it's going to be something. I might go to Juicy Crab on Saturday and go eat and sit and talk and chill with y'all. So, without further ado, I have so much stuff to tell y'all. I'm excited to tell y'all. Just give me some time. Ooh. Say hey to the new nails. We're keeping them this length for a little bit. I'm truly in love with them. My girl Alexa did her big one. I got them done last week. My nails tend to grow fast as soon as I put the acrylic on, so I'm gonna book my fill-in set soon so they don't break or start to look crazy. But they look so freaking good. Oh my gosh, east down, regular plain, not doing too much. But yeah, my nails tend to grow fast with the acrylics on it, so I'm not even gonna lie. Other than that, that's all the talking I'm gonna do today. I fixed my SD card, so we got space. So glad. I didn't want to buy another one yet because I'm like, bro, I just got this camera and I delete as I go, so why is it full? But yeah, y'all, I got so much stuff to say, so just wait for the next clip. Find another job. I gotta get all my business and this YouTube stuff going. If I get my business stuff. Hey y'all, so today I gotta organize this vlog because it's all over the place. We going to the store, I'm gonna get my hair done, and then who knows what the night holds, but I'm probably just gonna give me a bottle of wine and smoke a hookah because I ain't smoked a hookah all week and I'm very proud of myself. Because I've been working out, so I want to be out of breath or tired. So yeah, just applying to some more jobs, y'all. School about to start on Monday. I got a whole bunch of stuff to tell y'all.
Are you going to the school?
Some of it's online. One class is in person, but I don't think I want to go. No, I can do it online. I can go online. It's a computer class for right now. How would they fuck with me? On this shit. Girl, why ain't Ben do this? That's a stupid thing to me. Why ain't Ben do this? Application. Because then I'm going to still have to go to that thing you went to. Wait, so how was the training part?
Easy.
Girl, I don't feel like using my brain that much counting backwards.
That ain't that hard.
I'm gonna get them in wrong change.
They let you practice by training. But it ain't that hard.
Cause it don't pop up, so I can't even use a calculator. But some people pay with card though, right? Most of everybody. You get the Mexicans and folks who pay with like $5, $20 for like snacks and shit. Or gas. Ew, you fine. Y'all, I'm gonna get back to y'all when we get to the store. I got a lot of explaining to do because the last clip was crazy. Well, the beginning of this vlog was crazy.
I will get into it, I promise. Girl.
You ain't in it though. You just said if you wasn't in it, I'm happy. I don't want to tell you what. Bro, bro, you want to be daddy best man or what?
Same MO on all of them. Family is slaughtered.
Okay, so we have cleaned the scene after the detective collected the evidence. This isn't what you said.
If he can clean them, he can stage them. All of the witnesses reported a nanny literally.
Okay, so the Stockton guy is a nanny now?
No, but his sister is. Yes. Just watch the video. There is a woman saying that she saw a nanny there a couple of
days ago. I knew it was some kind of
in a similar car to David's. And now he's back in jail. I'm worried that they're going to do the same thing. All of these murders happen within 4 to 5 months of each other. And if I'm right, she's already got another family in her crosshairs.
Okay, so what is her rap sheet?
She doesn't have one.
Okay, so you're not going to like to see it.
Look, she is dangerous, and he is complicit. All I'm asking to do is talk to them. I will do the rest.
Fine.
Thank you.
May I ask you a question? Are you so hellbent on this case? You weren't even the lead detective.
I have my reasons.
One, where do you always live?
Yeah, because mom got me out of
play. Can I play?
No, go away.
Yeah, sure, you guys can play.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Her name is Olivia, and I'm David. What's your name?
My name is Amber.
I'm Tanya.
David, Olivia, brother,
I like your bracelets.
Thank you. Find anywhere else in the world.
Special.
Yeah, that's what my mom said. That'd be a special for us.
So is that the detective drawing?
Right, Olivia?
Yeah.
Not it.
Mississippi, 2 Mississippi, 3
crazy, but would you mind looking at somebody for me? See if
see if they look familiar to you.
Okay.
Man, we know. We would think that she would know somebody.
Is it a small town?
It's a small town.
Her name is Olivia Stockton. She's a lieutenant. You guys are around the same age.
Hey y'all, I just got out the shower. Let's get into this video right now. Okay, for real, as I lather up, I'm gonna tell y'all, this is from DR. The scars ain't go away yet. Okay, this is just gonna be short and sweet. I'm gonna get into a whole nother video later, but long story short, like I was telling y'all before, I start school August 12th. Getting a certificate, it'll take like a year. My last day for my past job was Friday the 9th. They didn't want me to leave, but we'll get into that in a different video. What else has been going on? Oh, y'all, I've been at the gym for the past 3 weeks. Been at the gym consistently. This past week, recently, I did 5 days. So just trying to better my health and get into the gym some more and look good. Cause by the time, you know, my birthday come around, May come around, I go on a cruise next year, and also Jamaica next year, like a year from now, like the end of 2025, I'm supposed to be going to Jamaica. Today I got my hair done, got my eyebrows started. These lashes been in my eyes, y'all, since I got them done. It don't make no sense. It's really irritating. I don't understand. But yeah, life has been crazy these past couple days. I had 2 positions that I was really wanting and I didn't get it, so we're just gonna wait on that part. God will bless me with a position that he want me to be in, so I'm not too much stressed. I really need to be focused on school. I applied for a scholarship, so hopefully they get all my information correct and make it happen for me. I do need to email the lady and reply to her, let her know. Hey, good evening. This is Kelly Reeves.
Hold on, y'all. Okay. Y'all, life has been crazy. I want to just thank y'all for being patient with me. I will put the clips in that I have recorded previously so I could just have a clean slate and not all these different clips all over the place. Long story short, God has been working with me, keeping me focused. I am being consistent in the gym. I am currently brainstorming on my business, getting all of that situated so I can drop. I have to model for this brand this week. That's exciting. Just dropping more videos, doing more story time, doing more talks with y'all, give y'all more advice for the young kids and the young adults, young females, really. I just want to keep this momentum going. I don't want to get so in my head of what should I do, what should I do, what should I do, what should I post, what should I do. Make stuff more interesting for y'all. The whole process of the car is going to be happening soon. Right now I'm just transitioning to different jobs and going into school. So right now I'm going to be a full-time student, so that's really my priority. And I want to make sure I do everything right so I can get what I need at the end of this. Mental health is everything to me, so me crying is just a way of me venting and letting it out. I do cry often. My goal, literally, I wrote down to not cry as much, so it has been working, but I have been overwhelmed and stressed out, and I will talk to y'all about that in another video when I'm ready. Other than that, I am just literally living at this point. Like, there's nothing much that is going on. I just pray to God that he bless me each and every month and that my finances increase, and I start budgeting and save my money. I plan on getting a $100 envelope challenge, so y'all will be with me during that whole process of me saving 5k. I'm going to try to do it before the year is over, so I can have some money going into 2025. That is the goal. It's just like, you can't save and over budget money that you don't have. And I have to realize that. Like, I can only do so much with what I'm given and what I'm provided for my job. So that's why I'm choosing to go somewhere else and find another source of income and employment. I'll get into it more. It's a really deep topic for me. And I'm not gonna lie, it has been wearing and tearing on me for the past 8 months, and I really want to go into detail to y'all about everything that's been happening to me. Nonetheless, like, all the emotional stress I have been going through, even still trying to keep a smile on my face and keep myself motivated and keep the sun shining at all times instead of being in a dark headspace. But yeah, I'm going to get a book to read to get my brain moving about my brand for this fall. I plan on rebranding and everything. Y'all already know this. It's just me putting what I'm saying, my words, into action. That's all it is, putting my words into action and actually pursuing it. So I'm buying more stuff. I'll be making lip glosses this week when my materials come in, and just getting all my important information for my business put back online. I gotta get a PO box. I gotta pay for that monthly, so that could be my little brand address. I just gotta decompress and really just slow it down to reprocess and revamp myself. I just been working, doing what the doctor say. I'm exhausted. I'm literally tired. And I
have been putting this job first instead of really just putting me first. So yeah, that's the thing. So when it comes to school, I'm like, skirt, this job gotta go. It's taking too much. It's having me overwhelmed. I am stressed out. Like, I'm getting closer to God. I'm getting closer to the gym. Getting consistency is being put in place. Discipline and consistency, which is on my vision board. And I have to keep pushing. My business will come to far. My car is on the way. Like, the love life, I'm really not focused on it right now because I got so much other stuff going on. But it will come when it's time. Like, yeah. So I definitely want to have a separate video for mental health by itself. And then have a separate video of what's actually been going on with me. And I will probably name that video My Truth. And I'm going to tell y'all every single thing. I just need to be done with this job and not still dibbling dabbling it before I really just come out and tell everything that's been happening. So by this week, I really should be done. I'm a full-time student now, so work would be part-time. Y'all, I just can't wait to like cut ties with this and wipe my hands clean of this job so I can move on and be feeling way better. Of course, I have bills and stuff upcoming. I'm going to figure it out. I'm going to figure it out. I am done stressing. I'm done being put under pressure. I'm done trying to please, 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 please a person, and nobody's doing that for me. I just go to extra lake every time. And I don't want to wear and tear on my mental health. So I will let y'all know how school is. I'll probably do a first day of school video. It'll be a short clip of what it looks like being an online student. In my clip, I was just filling out a scholarship, so hopefully the lady emailed me back and let me know what else I need to change. I didn't have my own transcript copy, so I don't know why they was asking me stuff that they already have. It just didn't make any sense. But if that's how the scholarship goes, that's how the scholarship goes. Far as lashes, I'm still gonna always have my nails and toes done, but like extra stuff like lashes, gonna have to put on a pause real quick. I plan on taking a break anyway. This is gonna be August, September, and half of October for me to stack my money before I go to Jersey. Because when I go to Jersey, I'm going to go to New York and stock up on a whole bunch of clothing so I can launch my brand. So, relaunch my new brand. So, I have a lot of things in store and I'm really excited for y'all to see and witness. Please be patient with me. Please just, you know, it's life. And I'm going to keep this beautiful smile on my face and I'm just continue to be happy and pray and keep God first. I'm really excited to see the progress with the gym. I'm trying to get a dumpy. I'm trying to get a real big dumpy. So I got my meals stuff together. I'm not saying I meal prep yet because I haven't cooked, but I plan on meal prepping, drinking smoothies, everything like that. Ooh, my nose is in here. And yeah, I'm so excited for what the rest of this year is gonna withhold. Getting my car, that's gonna be a whole nother video. Once I get my car, you know, I already told y'all, we're gonna have more stuff to do and everything like that. But everything's put in place in due time. God got it, and that's all I can say. But I hope y'all enjoyed this video, and I will be back very soon, so please stay on the lookout and keep me in y'all good spirits. I don't know if y'all are religious, but you know, pray for your girl. Pray for happiness and joy over me. For those who are my friends, pray for your girl. But yes, I will get into my truth in a little while. Yeah, it's been a long 8 months, not gonna lie. Very long, very long, very long. Ooh, very long, child. But I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I will show y'all what I look like later on. in my next videos. So just be on the lookout, and peace.